All right, everybody, we're gonna do a metabolic quick HIIT workout with a couple of moves. Kelly's gonna start with up-downs. Amber's gonna do up-downs with a box. We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1, go. We are set for 20 on, 10 off. Notice how Kelly's getting her butt down first and then jumping back. Amber is using the box in case she's having a little bit of trouble. Kelly's gonna turn and face us. Amber's gonna turn and face the side. Show a little bit of a different version. We're gonna be done in 3, 2, 1. All right, Amber is going to kick that box out of the way and we are gonna do some squats. So, just a quick 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, start to go through your range of motion. Amber is showing a challenging jump squat. Kelly is showing a standard squat. This is all body weight. This is gonna be a quick few minute workout, so you can do multiple versions of this and get 5 or 6 rounds in to get a great workout as we move into mountain climbers. So Amber's gonna show an elevated version from the side again. Kelly is gonna show our standard version of mountain climbers. 3, 2, 1, go. So Kelly's gonna get her butt down. Amber's gonna get her butt down. The knees are gonna be coming in nice and high. Our chest is gonna be up. Your arms are gonna be extended and directly underneath your shoulders. We're gonna go for 5, 4, 3, 2, and we're gonna move into jump rope. So we know some of you might not have a jump rope at home. Amber is gonna show the jump rope version. Kelly is going to show the just standing and air jump rope. Ready, set, go. Good, if you have a jump rope, it's a great addition. You can do multiple things with the jump rope. Just making sure that as we do, we keep our hands in nice and tight if we're actually jump roping. And we just keep our feet moving as quick as we can for 4, 3, 2. We're going into shuttle runs. So as we do our shuttle runs, Amber is gonna show a skater hop while Kelly actually does the shuttle run. 3, 2, 1, go. So this is all gonna depend on how much room you have in your yard, how much room you have in your living room or your bedroom or wherever you're doing this. But it's a great way to keep getting your heart rate up. We've only got a handful of moves with 1 left to finish this off in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, our last one is gonna be a side lunge. Now, they're each gonna show a different version depending on your knee stability and your knee mobility. You'll be able to kind of get through this. So Amber is showing a moving side lunge where she is stepping into it. Kelly is showing a side lunge where she keeps her legs stationary and she's getting her butt back while keeping her chest up. Amber's taking a nice big step with those long legs. 3, 2, 1. And that is our metabolic workout.